three. T.J. Watt.
Who else but T.J. Watt, the highest paid defender in the National Football League.